Hello, folks. If you've ever had one of those lazy days like I do, you want to make dinner like that in 2 minutes and have it be good. So that's what we're going to learn about today, how to make a under $2 burrito in under 2 minutes. Yep. And it's high carb, it's high energy, it's good for you, and it tastes good too. For your ingredients today, you're going to need some oil-free tortillas. I like the Ezekiel brand. You're going to need some fat-free or low-fat beans, no oil added. You'll need your favorite salsa, some cherry tomatoes, and some romaine, delicious. Depending on how lazy you're feeling today, you can make normal rice, you can make 10-minute rice, or you can make pre-bought made rice at the store. So go ahead and open your fat-free or low-fat beans, and then plop down a plate. You're gonna need to put down a tortilla. This is ready-made, ready to go. And then, of course, if you put your romaine down first, that's going to prevent any soggying of the tortilla and just make it all-around more delicious experience. Now, romaine is so dang good for you. Stack it on, eat that stuff in abundance. Yeah. Then put on some of those fat-free or low-fat beans. Spread those around. I got this from Trader Joe's. I think they're organic. It was really good, refried beans. Plop on your cherry tomatoes. We're feeling so lazy. Why even bother cutting them? Just stick them on in there. They stick in like glue. Now, I used pineapple mango salsa. This stuff was delicious from Trader Joe's, but I couldn't get it open, so I had to resort to taking a knife to it. But your favorite salsa should be great. Just try and get a low sodium one, as lots of sodium equals lots of water retention, which can look like fat on your body. So we don't want that. And then, of course, you're gonna get your rice. Rice equals energy and good carbs, feeling full all day and high energy, so stack that on. Now, my burrito was so humongous and delicious that I couldn't even fold it up. So you might have to get creative here, because if you like to eat big like I do, then you just gotta double wrap things. Okay, and then go ahead and munch away.
Song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble. When you worry, you make it double. Don't worry.
Go, go, go.
Be happy.